This is how the mint leaf beetle lays her eggs. First, she tastes a bit of a leaf to test its suitability. When she's satisfied, she applies an adhesive secretion to the underside of the leaf. She waits a couple of minutes, not shown here, before she glues an egg to it. I've observed them laying up to 17 eggs. All these eggs out of one beetle, almost every single day. The mint leaves on which the eggs are laid are usually fresh, near the end of a twig. When she's done, she moves to the top of the leaf, sometimes staying there for hours, possibly standing guard over the egg.